In this TubeBuddy integration, you can post your videos for free to Twitter directly from YouTube. Hello, TubeBuddies. When promoting your content to Twitter, we wanted to help you out by making it possible to tweet without ever leaving YouTube. Here's all you need to do. First, head to TubeBuddy.com/account/integrations, and then link your Twitter. This is easy to do and only takes a few clicks. Once your accounts have been linked, head back to YouTube. From the TubeBuddy drop-down menu, head to the My Videos page. Once you're there, select the video you wish to share to Twitter, and click the TubeBuddy icon as seen here. Under the Promote section, you'll see Share to Twitter. Click here, and you'll see all of your options to share to Twitter. Free users are required to include posted via @TubeBuddy at the bottom of their tweet. However, with any paid TubeBuddy license, you'll have the option to remove this. By default, the tweet says check out my latest video, and then the title of your upload, with a direct link to watch now. We've also given you the option to include the video's thumbnail with the tweet. We've found that including a higher quality image tends to help your post perform better. We also recommend customizing your message to your audience, since every audience is different. Once you've crafted the tweet you wish to post, go ahead and click Post to Twitter. It will load and then direct you to a link to the tweet like so. Click on the link to see your crafted tweet, or craft a new tweet here. We have plans to improve this integration for the future, but we want to know your ideas in those comments down below. Are you active on Twitter? Be sure to follow us @TubeBuddy and tweet us your most recent YouTube milestones. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for the latest TubeBuddy updates. Click the video on screen now to learn how you can get your own YouTube milestone from TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching.